Free Fire India is set in a... Takedown!
Head there!